Hey. Sorry to cut to the chase, but this is important. I received an anonymous letter the other day, challenging me to a duel. In times like these, I doubt it'll be a fair fight. But if it's a trap, it's not a very good one, is it? Anyway, I need to know who I'm dealing with. Takasugi was going to help me, but the Shogunate is watching us. The Choshu can't afford to be associated with any funny business. Which brings me to my request. Will you come with me? It's a lot to ask, I know, but please, I could really use your help. Come to think of it, you probably haven't seen it at all. I wasn't exactly in peak fighting condition when we first sparred. Despite appearances, I'm not too bad with a sword, you know? I don't intend to be outshined by you. The letter specifies a time and place. We'll leave when it's time. So, are you with me? Good. Thank you. As always. Right. Let's go. To be honest, I wasn't expecting you to come. After all, it has nothing to do with the samurai you're chasing. But I'm sure you have your own reasons. That fellow there looks the part. Are you ready?
It's not over yet! Well fought, though I expected nothing less from one so brazen as to rebel against the Shogunate. This won't be the last time we meet, I am sure.
By the sound of it, you've come here just to take the measure of me. Well, what would you do with him? I see. I happen to agree with you.
You're soft, Katsura, just like they say.
All eyes are on the Choshu now, and I don't just speak of the Shogunate. If we can end this peacefully, then we must. But the way he wielded his sword, could he be from Satsuma? And with that level of skill, why he must be... No. I shouldn't make assumptions. Well, with you as our ally, I know we can handle anything. Though I should admit, for a moment there, I wondered if you'd betray me. I Then I'm glad to hear it. I suppose I should make this the last time I ever doubt you again. Thank you.
Ah! Child's play.
Looking for something?
this.
Oh, thank you so much for catching that rogue. Please accept this as a token of my gratitude.
Hmm.